I'm Katharina Spurling-Kaffl, the president and CEO of IXL, the only manufacturer for the slim Spurling light left roots. Now February is the month of love, so we have many opportunities to show our love and appreciate our loved ones. And so for Valentine's Day, if you're still looking for a nice present, go to our website. We have beautiful jewelry. And however, if your loved one is not interested in jewelry, how about giving them a ticket and maybe both of you come to our next workshop? You learn amazing tools to help yourself and your loved ones, your whole environment, by cleaning it from chip attic stress. And many have actually started a very lucrative side business. So that's an option. Whatever you choose, just remember, according to the study from the University in Arizona, on Valentine's Day, there are 5 times more breakups than the rest of the year. So maybe because the present wasn't right, maybe the person didn't feel appreciated, whatever it is, make sure to show your love in a way that your partner, your loved one appreciates it. So having said that, I wish you and yours a happy Valentine's Day.